Still here with my day one, so you hear me say, no new friends, no new friends, no new friends, no new friends.
I came from a junior college in California, and they came down to recruit another player on my team. Coach Hayes came down and saw me and liked me, came down here, took an official visit, and 2 days later I signed. I think a lot of people think once you get to JUCO that you're used goods or you're not as good anymore, so they don't want to offer you, you know, they'd rather offer somebody out of high school. And that's why it was a big deal for me to get out in 1 year instead of two, so the more eligibility I have, you know, the more attractive I am to the big schools. It made me realize the value of hard work, what this level is going to be like. I had to kind of work my way to get to this level and prove a lot of people wrong. It's a complete honor to be here. You know, it's easy in that long process to get lost and say this is never going to happen, but you know, here I am doing an interview at Texas Tech, which 2 years ago would have been, what? No, that's not going to happen. So it's been a long process, but I'm really happy I'm here.